Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Buddy Canine, and today I'm going to tell you about Saluki. So let's start. This slim-framed, sleek gazelle hunter is loyal and courageous. Reputed to be one of the few breeds that were mummified with the pharaohs of the Sumerian Empire, the Saluki, named after an ancient city, is esteemed in the Middle East for its swiftness over sand and is used for hunting with falcons. It is not an especially demonstrative or tactile pet and may seem somewhat aloof. There are two coat types, smooth and feathered. Origin Persia. Height range 58 to 78 cm, 23 to 28 inches. Weight range 16 to 29 kg, 35 to 65 lb. Lifespan 12 years. More than 2 hours of exercise, little bit of difficult to train, once a week grooming. Pendant ears with long silky hair, long narrow head. Deep narrow chest, slight feathering on back of legs. A smooth and silky coat. I hope that you have got the perfect information about a Saluki, and please like this video and subscribe my channel Buddy Canine. Till the next video, bye-bye.